Political parties have a social responsibility not to disfigure or deface natural sites, streets and walls, the Madras High Court said on Wednesday. It said the government must collect the cost of cleanup from those who deface public places. A committee headed by a retired judge alone could help monitor the situation effectively, said the first bench comprising Chief Justice Sanjay Kishan Kaul and Justice T.S. Sivagnanam. The petitioner wanted the court to direct the authorities to prevent religious symbols, political graffiti and advertisements being painted on mountains, hills, avenue trees, medians of roads and walls. Graffiti on walls and public buildings is a common sight in Chennai and elsewhere in the state, with political parties and other organizations violating the law with impunity. Expressing dissatisfaction with an official report submitted to the court, the judge said political parties must desist from defacing public and private places, walls. For this, the government must first collect evidence to fasten responsibility on the offending parties, they added. The judges then directed the government pleader to give a list of registered and recognized political parties to the court and adjourn the case to September 9th for further hearing.